So I decided to put a bell on this old Schwinn Stingray, and it's July 4th, so I figured why not put a Liberty Bell on it. I've just got two pieces of copper pipe that I flattened out, bolted onto the bell, and angled it around the existing seat post. This is just a piece of gas line that I cut right here, bolted it on, and split it there. So half of it is on the other side, and I bolted that on as well. Bungee cord connected here and to this, so it doesn't keep on ringing.